Another woman to take us from my mind.